Hello everyone, me Daniel here with another video of me unboxing the Pineapple Pop Yellow Rock Candy Remote for the Nintendo Switch. So, today's my birthday, so I got this as a birthday gift. So let's get unboxing right now. Okay, wait, alright, I already got it. Alright, let's open from here. Alright, I'm just gonna pause this real quick, because I'm just holding the camera, so just give me a second, guys. Okay? I just need to lay here. Okay, I got it out. So this is the Rock Candy Remote. And on the box, you see it comes with different colors. You have purple, dark blue, light green, bright green, yellow, orange, red, like a little red and pink right here, and pink. So, yeah. Wow. This is pretty cool. We got the wire. This is the wire here. And this manual. Alright. So I'm gonna plug this into the Nintendo Switch. So we'll be back in a few minutes. Alright guys, we're back. And yo guys, wanna hear something? Yo, this remote is so damn light. I didn't even know it was that light. Whoa. Damn. I should have took this long. Sorry guys. Give me a second. Okay, sorry guys. So, let's get into it. Yo, this is pretty cool. So we're gonna play Ninja Turtles, Turtles in Time, but the arcade one. Marcello, my man. Yo. That's a good feeling to this. Thank you. Okay, that was cool. I'll try Flat Heroes. Whoa. I hit the home button by accident. You serious right now, bro? Okay, let's go. Hey, I'll get you back for this, bro.